What we need is a leader. Someone with experience in war.
Aren't you a little old to be a veteran, Grams?
Who are you calling old? Ankle biter! There was this big deal, life or death matter, called WW1. You dig?
That was before my time.
Oh, you sneaky little whippersnapper.
Now, no need for a rumble.
Tell us more about the war, Big Daddy.
This is no time for stories. I'll say this. When I fought the Germans, we didn't take shortcuts. Like your generation over there.
I've always said the atomic bomb was a terrible idea. There are at least two photos to prove it.
But weren't you relieved? Ready to go home?
Otis didn't fight.
Didn't fight? What are you, some sort of wimp?
Yep. A wimpy chimp.
No, I just don't believe in war, okay? And, like I was saying, if we hadn't done the bomb, we wouldn't have attracted attention from space.
Are you saying without the bomb, the spaceman would never have come to Earth and trapped us in this house?
That's exactly what I'm saying. And with the way we're all treating each other, I'm starting to think we deserve it.
What we need is a leader.
So, Byron, why do you think you should be the leader of our group?
Piece of pie. I'm the oldest. You said it yourself. I'm the most experienced mentally, physically, and metaphysically.
I can rally for a leader with a philosophical background.
I can rally for a leader who is a strong man.
Easy, round heels. Let's give Greg the podium. Greg.
Well, as an auditor for the Public Works Administration, I know how to assess a problem and get down to the bottom of what does and doesn't need to be tackled. I'm a veteran, as some of you are here, so I'm loyal. But I'm also a great thinker and a great listener.
Yawn. What a snoozer.
I can rally for a leader that inspires me.
Sorry, Greg. You are not that.
We have a question for the candidates.
Leslie, go ahead.
No one is talking about this, but the Egg and I want to know, if you are elected, how you plan to solve this dilemma of the spaceman?
That's the whole reason we're voting, Leslie.
And we count as two votes.
You have flipped your lid if you think you're getting more than one. Vote, I mean. Let's vote.
Votes for Byron?
Three to six, if the Egg still counts.
Eggs don't get a vote.
Looks like Byron wins.
The floor is yours, Byron. We are yours to leave.
All hail Byron.
Easy with the apple butter, sugar. We've got to stay level.
What should we do, Byron?
We should kill us a Martian.
We could help if you'd let us.
Nonsense, ladies. Feminine charms are useless in battles against the unknown. If we men make it out alive, we'll form a rescue convoy and return to your aid. If not, you'll have to repopulate and teach the next generation of our heroic sacrifices.
Uh-oh. I think we have a problem. I think he's upset. I think he's really upset. He's remarkably upset, and he's in my face. What should I do, Byron?
If you wanted to be a leader, do what comes natural.
Hey!
Friend? Look, we're sorry. Really sorry for whatever we did. Some of us were opposed to dropping the bomb.
Wait! Time out, guys!
It's too powerful.
You guys, that thing is bogus.
I've never seen an enemy like this before.
I have. The Nazis.
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
Yes. It doesn't matter what we do. He's not gonna stop until we're all dead.